I broke my nose gear mount though, by the look of it. Yeah. Well, it flies.
That looked awesome. It really looked. But I didn't think you were going to fly.
I wasn't.
Just for the moment, you did really. Oh gosh, that was really good.
Thank you. How's that, Sam?
Very nice. It looks very nice. It's really going faster.
Oh, that's a bugger. I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, I don't do it in the sun. We left circuits, Gerald.
Sorry? Yes. That's slippery, isn't it?
Beautiful. It looks fantastic. The colours are fantastic.
Coming under the sun a bit. One more circuit, then landing. That's for Karen. I'm landing no flaps either, so.
Well, because we don't need them.
Cutting power. How's that, Sam?
That was beautiful. Well done. Excellent. I took it right there on the touchdown. See, I think this aircraft just floats like that because
I'm doing it. It does, yeah.
Floats and there's like no wind as well, you see.
No, so that's right.
With wind, probably things are different, right?
Yeah.
Anyway, two successful maiden, we consider that a tick. That's a tick.
Doesn't it look beautiful in the sky, though?
Unbelievably beautiful. You know, this is so original. You don't see that every day. Now, both of you guys stay in there, and I'll take one of you on the runway.
Yeah. I'll stick it over on the center line, mate. Thanks, bud. Get out of your road. You got a smile about that, don't you?
I mean, it just doesn't need any power, does it?
No.
You can come in dead stick, right?
Dead stick, yeah.
It's huge. Mm. You probably got a lot of power anyway.
There's a lot of power there.
And now you get about probably 1.2, so you get about 600. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's plenty of power.